Oh, come now. I need to untoggle all this as well. Glorious. There we go. I need to up the volume as well. Alright, cool. Give me just a moment. Hate that! Shut up! You're loud, I'm sure people can hear you. I'm not a huge fan, the fact that this keeps going. Oh, come now, it's not connecting. Oh, there we Let's go. Back to where I was, which I believe I had just killed the graveyard ghost. Killed, captured. They're already dead. Don't at me. It's looking a little slower than it was before. Oh well. Oh, the whole... Wait, what? But...
Mario.
Yeah, it's still... Huh. I don't know why the place is lit up. That is weird. Oh boy. I just slipped there for whatever godforsaken reason. Just had a little bit of extra meat. Anyways, you fortune teller lady. Madame Clevrier. Someone just washed it! I'm just a little Garrett, you know. Oh, could it be that Mario? But now I really see. I don't laugh much. Did I already? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. I'm gonna try again for that blue ghost. It's not there anymore. Wait. I forgot what that blue ghost gives you. It gives you something good, but it's just, I just don't remember. It moves so fast. It's just, what am I even? No, no, stop, stop, stop. Ah, yes. We're going out here now. I want to aim for the lightning today. Blackout? Is that a good stopping point? I don't know if blackout's a good stopping point. give me your shit. Why things disappear when you're in a cutscene, I don't know. These damn things, go away. No, get back over here. Get back over here. No, you come in here. Stupid. The bottom of the well. Shut the fuck up! Does this? No, it doesn't. What now? I guess I gotta give her. Oh my word. Letter reader. He's that tall. Wow. Show me the awful things occurring here tonight. I don't think I did. I kind of feel like I didn't. Like, maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I think I could have swore that I was trying to do this on some other place and I just missed it. Let me think. What do I have to do now? I'm so rusty. No, it's not the secret room. Or, you know what? Yeah, you are right. It was the secret room, right? That's not gonna lead to anything. I think it might just give me a chest. But yeah, let's go do that. Let's do that. And after I hump the open chest, yes. Dumb chest.
Mario.
Open the dumb chest.
Oh yeah.
Oh boy, I do not remember what the fuck I'm doing here. Speaking of stuff to do though. Man, I do not remember what the hell I need to do. Well, it's definitely gotta be outside, because I've done just about everything. This door's locked. Anyways. You know what? I'm sure there's You know what? No. No, I'm... No. I could have swore that there's like a key that's supposed to spawn down there. I could have swore there's a key that's supposed to spawn down here. I could have swore there's one that's supposed to spawn. No. I could have swore that there was supposed to be a key. I don't know if this emulation just fucked me up right there. Or I'm just completely stupid and I have no idea what I'm doing, which is probably the case. Think what I need to do. Shit. No. Yes, let's do this again. Yeah, there we go. Oh my lord. Ugh. Where's that? Yeah, it's stupid. Okay. I wasn't stupid. I knew there was one that was supposed to spawn down there. I knew it. Cool. Now I can get over this bullshit. I love this room. This is a cool room. No! Get over here! No! God damn it! Stop! No! Fuck! Damn it! That stupid blue ghost is impossible to get. Like ever gotten him once, like honestly. shit. Damn it, I didn't even see where it went.
Oh, yeah.
Most people aren't supposed to know that, but I can because reasons. I'm pretty sure.
Mario.
Yeah, it's in here. Wait. It has to be in here. Yes, it does. Get away from me this time.
Mario.
I don't know. I wish I knew what the fuck you spoke, but Oh, I hate my nose. It is just so bad. I wish my nose would stop, but that's besides the point. Wait, where is it? Where is it? Get back over here! Get back over here! No! It literally went through the wall! Thank you! Just give me the stupid gem. I don't care, these dumb things are annoying. Get off me! Ouch! It's like, dude, Egad, we know what this is. It's an ice element. Yes, we know. Yes, we have two. We've got it twice. I don't see why we should be able to get it. Yeah. Now it moved. I'm pretty sure it's over here because. Dumb thing.
Oh, yeah.
No! Ho.
Yeah.
There's anything there anymore. Don't care. Alright, now I'm on the second floor, which is where a lot of things get interesting. So.
Yeah.
Someone give me something with water. I don't have any water. Oh, come now. Man, fuck you. First floor. That's also a really cool place. Moves! I actually do not remember her moving. Yeah, that was surprising. To me, at least. She moves! I thought she shot it out of her nose, and now I just now realized after, like, years of playing this, or, like, after years, she shoots it out of her eyes. Or does she shoot it? Oh, she does. She does. Okay. I'm not thinking things. Away from me. Away from me. No! Oh, come on. Boo's always over here in this room. It really is over there for a reason. It really being the thing next to it. Oh no. Alright then! Alright then! Cool! Definitely not gonna question that. Oh, come on! That's why I hate them! They're so... Ugh. always hated them. I always get hit by them. Yeah, that one's locked. I think they're both locked. And yeah, okay, I'm stupid. Asshole. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get over here! Get over here! Did he still manage to throw that? Oh no, he didn't. I didn't think I was gonna get him. I don't think I have enough HP for this, honestly. I'm not. Oh, I don't even have fire on me anyway. I believe there's one here. I think it's this one? Or this fire? No, one of these gives fire. One of these gives fire. Oh, I don't have the time for you. Or you. Or either of you. Go away. Go away. Ollie, go away. God damn it. Go away. Go away. Stop. Stop. Stop with your bullshit. Fuck. Ugh. My lord. Shit. At least I got some health out of that. Fuck. And some more health, okay. I'll feed. I'll put more. That spawn? You need to go away. Door for this one. Wait a sec, this one doesn't have a door. Wait, does it? Does it? Oh, wait. The hell? No. Oh, son of a... Controls on this are a little wonky. I'll only reason I'm doing this is because keeping track of ghosts that you miss are just horrendous. Not a good idea. Like, losing track of the ghosts. Otherwise, you have no idea where they're going. And it's just like, if you lose track of them, good luck trying to find it. It's just gonna take forever. Takes forever if you do that. As well, so I can deal with that one ghost in that one room. So, it's over here as well. Wasn't so bad, because I needed to get water anyways, but I'm pretty sure you can get water somewhere up there on the second floor. Next part that I'm about to do. Not right here. I'm gonna complete this part first before I do anything else. Yeah, Sam. For whatever reason, that just wasn't popping up for me. But, you know, whatever. No. This room is completely unnecessary from what I remember. Let's change this. I just hate how they stop you. I think that's the one thing I just hate about this. Just makes the game longer. And this part. Oh, this part. Oh boy, here we go. I hate this part. Is that good? That looks like it's gonna hit. Oh my god, I got it first try. Woo! That is so fucking stupid. And that was like just barely on it. That is just such a terrible angle that you have to fire it at. Alright, cool. I don't have to deal with this terrible thing. I swear the thing right there had something to do with something. But... I don't think I have anything else here. Go away. Now I gotta deal with those two annoying things. Alright. Oh, this is not going as smooth as it should be. Goodbye. I knew it was one on the side, I just didn't remember.
Oh yeah. Mario!
Damn it. Okay, time to cheat. Stupid. Get them both at the same time. Usually you want to get the one on the floor first. I'm trying to get them both at the same time. Oh, God damn it, I hate the auto aiming. It's just annoys the crap out of me. It's just like... I really need to learn how to lock him in. I still need his glove. I know there's another way to lock him in where you, like, go, There's another way to lock him in where you do it on and off, I believe. I might be wrong. I don't know. That was not me. ink on his glove when it starts to hurt. Don't believe I have his glove? Yeah, no, I don't. So, Oh, yeah, that's right. I like this room. This is a pretty cool ghost. What? It's like that. Something like that. Something like that, how you do the ghost things. No! Gotcha, bitch. The way you trust to get away is so funny. Wow, that was good. This is a cool room too. Mario. Oh yeah. I mean, you can just kind of see where they spawn, but you know, that's besides the point. I really wish you couldn't see where they spawn. But, you know, stop doing that to me. Wahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahahah Come on, why does it do this to me? It's not normal, man. That is not normal. Oh no, but you know, I completely run right past that one and it decides to get it for me. Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I wasn't looking my way.
Mario!
Give me 250 ghosts. I just gotta... I think the fortune teller, literally wants you to capture her, I think is the thing. I don't remember. So I can return to my painting satisfied. Vacuum-wielding rogue. Sweet happiness and oils. Do I need anything at the third floor? Nah. go away. You guys especially, go away. This room's cool. This room's pretty cool. Oh no, I don't have ice. Oh god, those things are... Shit. Bye, I'm out. Much derp. Much wow. Is there anything that gives me any hearts here? No! Fuck, how could I miss that? Only reason why I never liked the second floor is just they're everywhere in the second floor. Alright, you motherfuckers. I'm ready for you. What? Come on. Fuck you. Die. Be gone. Oh, come on. Of course you're just gonna do that to me. What the hell? My audio is being weird. Like I'm hearing them on this side. Yeah, there's usually a big heart in there. No. Oh, that's a really bad place. Okay, cool. Thanks. Yes! This is gonna take forever. Well, aren't you being annoying? Oh my lord! get the fuck over here and get in this vacuum. Jesus. Ah, yes, tell me stuff I already know. Yes.
Mario!
Stupid thing. Stop it. Hit the stupid unicorn. Or pegacorn. Stop. Run into the dumb horde. Well, this thing is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Oh my god, when there's only two left, it's so obnoxious. So obnoxious. I like how they, like, really skip a whole lot. Alright, it's an hour. Just now realized that. Well, 10 minutes ago. Ooh, losses. I forgot what an A rank was at the end, so I don't know what my goal should be, because I have no idea. He also whistles it, in case you didn't know. No more exploding ghosts. Can't see anything, and it's like bright in his lab in the background. It's like cool. You're just the normal one. They're always there. Do not want to stay in this room. Do not want to stay in this room. Bye. Do not like the safari room. That is the worst room ever. And these damn things are back. Go away. God, that is a nasty pair. Shit. I thought that thing was just gonna be open. Shit. Alright, well then. Alright, cool. Never mind. Back. As I was. God. Alright. Now I remember why blackout was actually an issue. Or, like, actually a threat. There was ways of, you know, going around this whole place instead of just traveling back to the start, which admittedly I could have just, you know, probably used the mirror. I think there's a mirror in the safari room, but yeah. Oh boy. Oh no. No, 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 no. God, I hate safari room. Go away.
Mario!
Time to track this. Oh my lord.
Hello? Mario? Hello?
Oh, come now. Why am I getting notifications? In the room. Uncle Grimly.
Thank you.
Damn, he actually broke away from me? Oh, no! Oh, damn it! Alright. Alright, never mind. Oh my lord. What's a place with mirrors? Well, obviously I'm gonna catch all the boys. It's kind of like the other main mission. It gives you a reward for capturing all of them. Oh my lord! Oh, delicious. Oh no. Ouch. God, this is a nasty crap. They keep on spawning. Oh wow, that laugh. Oh, go away. Mirror room. Oh my lord. Oh my lord.
Mario.
Damn it. I wanted to catch them all. I'm gonna do it. It's gonna happen. Oh, I missed one. One actually managed to get it all on me. And of course, it does that. What? Bruh! Am I forgetting something? Through mirrors, I'm not too certain that probably was. Oh, F you. Oh, now you appear behind me. Oh, I barely did it. I did it. But it's nothing. Damn it. Well, that's... Man. Wait, why is the camera like this? Maybe Might be right, but it might have been some... Is this a door? No, it wasn't. Whoa. Oh boy. That was not a good room to be in. Did not like that at all. One bit.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, there we go. I know there's a blue ghost that spawns, I think, in Blackout here? No? Ugh. Trolls, sometimes it just messes me up. I'm gonna go. Well, fuck it. It's literally right there. I don't need anything. Yeah. He said multiple mirrors. It's like, there's not multiple mirrors in there. I mean, there might be if... Oh my god, there's something. That's besides the point. Damn it. No, I'm pretty certain I've caught every boo that I've done in every room. Some of the places have secret entrances, so... Oh. Well, there goes trying to catch that boo, because... What the fuck? Please tell me someone. Please. Fuck. So this is what happens when you don't catch up to the ghost. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I hate these ghosts. Don't flip me over, please don't. Oh, it doesn't. Ooh, that'll help. I need that. Come here. No. Stupid booze, man.
Oh yeah.
The hell? Oh yeah. I could have sworn. But this one does not have a lock. Oh, it does. Damn it, those fucking booze. Wait a second. This shit should be lit. It should be lit. This fucking... When you talk to him, he should... When you talk to him, the shit should be lit. What the hell? Maybe I need to capture all the... Yeah. Okay, as for why that one took longer than 1 second. Or longer than 0 HP. I know this can be lit. Yeah, that just bothers me when the map shows that it's not lit. I wish that, like, this light can be lit, but it actually can never be lit. It's just unused, which is really awkward. This top part, I can understand why it's never lit, but just like that staircase right there. Well, this is something I need to do. Because a lot of this gives you a lot of shit. And there's no real way to do this without leaving a crap ton of water. I would have been so fucking mad if I couldn't have gotten it. I'm out of water. Alright, mind me to do that last wall. What? Alright. Threw it, but it just went nowhere. The reason why I do that is that it has a high chance of spawning a blue ghost. Whoa, that's close. I'm gonna let him pull me over. Someone's about to go. Oh, come now. Booze can knock into you. That is so annoying. Fucking 300 HP booze are so dumb. What the f- again with this crap. Again with it, just, ugh. Now I'm kind of forced to, like, check this, even though I know it's nothing. What? This game is actually just... It's really down to the emulator. I know it is, because that should not happen at all. Ever. Like, how does one ghost get caught, but the other one doesn't? It's like, no, they're right next to each other. Look at that. It should not... What the This is okay. I don't remember there being anything else up here. Should I go down and do that? Or should I go do... Nah, I'm gonna do this one. Because then there's never any reason to come back up here. I have fire, so I think I'll be fine. Get over here! Get over here! Give me your shit! Oh no, get back here! Get back! Ugh, this fucking game! This emulator is so trash, man! I swear to God, it's impossible to get those. This emulator was any better with that. I don't know why it's like that. Depth perception was the old word on that. Look at that! Why is it... Again with that. Oh, yeah. Dude. Oh, yeah. To... I just realized there was no boo in there. It's interesting. I'm gonna go back down here and see if I can work on those two boos that are just obnoxious. Nope, which means they haven't moved back, and I'm not gonna bother. I think this is the last time you have to do it. I think it is. Yeah, there we go. I don't need to come back here. That means the first floor is completely done, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Second floor is about to be done. Third floor can't be finished until the very end. Roof is a roof. So we're almost done. I can stretch out this playthrough, or I can give it one more. I don't know. But the last playthrough would only be, like, maybe 40 minutes. So. Which 40 minutes is a good time, but you never know. Alright. Oh, boy. Ghosties. Where be them ghosties? Oh boy! Out of all that, I got one. Out of all that, I got one again. Man, this game hates me. Mario! 40 of 50 minutes. 10 more to go. Oh, it's stuttering. Wake the fuck up! Oh, fuck you. However, am I gonna get up there? Oh, well. Hello? Oh, boy. Is there anything over here that I need to, like, water or something? No, I don't think so. I don't think there's any plants down there. Water the plants. Oh. Yeah, you did. Okay. Okay. I lied. You did good. I don't think there's anything like any other gems. I don't think this one gives you a gem. Yeah. It wasn't really anything important. This is a cool room. My phone might be running out of resources, and it's just running slower.
Oh yeah.
I might have to reset because it's just resources are low. Oh boy. it's just running slower than it should be. Might be this room as well, too, so... Oh, come on, you dumb thing. This room does have a lot of things to render. Dumb! Stop it! Oh my lord, I'm trying to hit this thing. Do not believe this one has a lock. No, it does not. Oh boy, there's another one in here. This is the one that I was trying to hit earlier. Get over here. Now, I know there's two in here. Does not like this room at all. It does not like this room at all. Oh my lord. Thank you. is this damn boo? Boo hunting. Stupid! No! God! Well, I hate auto-aim. Oh, fuck you. Oh my god, stupid. Look at that. Please, game. Please. Thank you. Hallway is just obnoxious. No, not this room. No, not this room. Dude, what the hell? Yeah, they need to, like, look at me for that shit to work, and I have no idea how to get it to work. I really do. These 300 boos are just so obnoxious. Thank you. Wait, why is there one in here now? He went to the side. The devil? I do not like you. Be gone, thought. No, I have no idea if that was the boo. I'm just gonna check and make sure. Okay, so I'm done with the third floor. Don't ever have to do this shit again. Well, no, not yet. There's still one more. But that's another time. I could have used the mirror, which I should have done. I don't remember if... I'll know at the very end. I'll know at the very end. If I don't get the gem, I don't remember if King Boo counted as 50. But I'll know. Now what am I here doing again? It was the basement, right? Yeah, it was basement. Where all the other Boos are. Fucking assholes. Check in here in case it's here. No. Please let me through, please let me through, please let me through. Oh my god. God forbid it finally gives multiple to me, and then it ends up screwing me over. Oh my god, go away!
Mario! Mia!
see.
Oh yeah.
So I wasn't really upset about it because I knew that he was gonna just give it to me. Fuck's sake. I'm not gonna be able to get that because of that. Oh, that is so fucking annoying. Not even a gold bar. Fuck that. I do not want to go into the next area like this. This is just... next area's... I'm okay with that. Boy, this is not like this either. Oh. So easy. Oh, this shit fucks me over. Nowhere, fuck you. Man, this don't. Oh, all the booze I have to deal with. I do not like lock them in any way with this area. It's terrible. I'm still slaty. That's the last one. Oh shit, there's still another one. Oh my lord, there's four boos in here. Jesus. Whatever, it's better than this room. Why the hell did it break? Why did it break off? Oh, the skin. No, please don't go back in that room. I don't care. Go in the hallway. Go back. Ugh. Damn booze. Oh, fuck you, get over here. Nope. Nope. Oh, I don't know. This is the last one. If King Boo doesn't count, I'm not too sure. Still one more room I have to deal with. One more room, and then we're off to cuck King Boo in the ass. Almost done. Almost done here. Now the safari room has a HP thing. See what I mean? Like, this room just doesn't light. Even though it has a light in here, it just doesn't. It just straight up doesn't. Even if you do this, even if you destroy this wall, it doesn't go. It just doesn't light. For whatever reason, I don't know why. Oh, wait. Safari room. HP is low. I do not want to do this next one, because this next one's stupid. Oh wow, it's actually not a full heart. I just realized that. Wow. Thought it was. And this is not the last door yet, but close, very close. Oh, fucking, the stupid lag fucked me over so hard. Oh, fuck you. This fucking... Dude, why... Oh, this game. Look at that. Why? Why does it do that to me? Oh no, but where's the one that's solo? I don't get it. I really don't. Fucking auto-aim. That is actually just auto-aim's fault. What the hell? I just, like, let them walk into it. Or not. Look at that. Like, it's literally just not my fault. Fucking this game. I don't know why it's like this. It fucks me over so hard. Good lord. Finally one that actually works. Oh, this is so irritating, man. Like, I can't even, like, get to, like, just using the vacuum on them half the time. Look at that. These are the most annoying. Because they just... Last 300 B. That's much better. I just run at the very end. Just, ugh. At least he's just gone to this room, which, never mind. Doesn't hit him very well. Like, these hallways just don't like the vacuum either. There we go. Good lord, no more booze, no more nothing. Fuck you. No more booze. No more nothing. That's it. Is there anything I've forgotten? Nope. That's it. We're donezo. only thing I haven't gotten yet are the fucking blue ghosts. And I think they give you gems. The small gems, not the diamond looking things. Crap. As for why these things still spawn here, I hate it. The last door. Most people don't really think to do this, but this is kind of... He's trying to, like, catch King Boo. I didn't know it does that. No, I don't think there's anything left. I think that's it. Oh, I didn't know you can go this far forward. House cleaning device. one I noticed in all the buildings. Oh, wait, no, there is. Never mind. I went. There's only like. Maybe like a couple mattresses in this game? Not beds, mattresses. Only a couple. I gotta sneeze. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, my lord. What the hell? Seriously? I never even knew he moved his tail. What the hell? Dude, are you kidding me? It just disappears. Like two more hits in there, I think. Do you wanna like get over here if I can actually see? That was a very annoying spot. Very annoying. Oh, what the hell? Forgot he does that. Destroy these damn pillars. It's just not. It's not giving me enough time to. I wanna, you know, make more bombs. Thanks. What the f? Oh my lord, dude. These bombs are literally supposed to be able to destroy these pillars. I just. Alright, fine. I don't make bombs. Oh my god, what? Oh my lord. Alright, this game is just officially just turned stupid. Alright, cool. That is just stupid. Just stupid. How many stupid things did it have to do to me right there? How many stupid things did it just do to me right there? It's the only reason why that boss is just anything sort of difficult is just stupid. Just of how unpolished the boss fight is. Like, even speedrunners have difficulties on it, just because of how stupid it can do you. It just really fucks you over sometimes. Which is just what happened right there. It's gonna really do be darn me dirty. I wish I could, like, skip these, but you really can't. This game does not like skipping anything. Okay, so the fire on the floor still does something, even though it's not even fire, it's just light on the floor. How's anyone supposed to know that? And I swear to God, dumb things. Oh, for fuck's sake. The angles in this game is bad. Oh my god, again with this crap. Like, why does it do that? Why is that a thing? I just don't like how it moves so close. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I grab one? Can I just grab one? Please. Okay, never mind then. I don't know why he has to move so close. Oh. Actually, just annoying. There's angles, man. There's angles. Oh, his head's going on backwards. I think that when he destroyed spawned anything. Of course it didn't. Why would it? again with these terrible positions. Why the... Oh, my God. The mere fact that I can't see half the shit that's going on. Just random bullshit again with this crap. Just does not like it ever. Can I find... Really? I'm not even gonna... Alright, okay. Okay. Why are they ungrabbable? Like, I do not remember that being such an issue back then. Like, holy shit. I'm done with this 90 health. I hate this 90 bar. It's stupid. Do not remember it. Also, that's probably just a small tidbit. I do not remember at all. But 90 bars. Again, it's just boss, just this stupid bullshit. It's like, get that shit out of here. Oh, and the sequence is so annoying. Safe state down here, there's no nothing. I hate the most is even though you have like the key and everything, those two damn things still spawn there. And they also respawn, they'll keep on coming, which is stupid. Have to do this again. This boss fight is terrible, and I will always stand by that. I'm sure many people agree that it's just not a good boss fight. Definitely give this game a 10 if the boss fight wasn't as obnoxious. The game in its own right is, you know, damn near perfect. Except for this, the end. No more bullshit, please. No more bullshit. I'm done. I'm gonna do this again. I'd be fine with this boss if the game was like as a whole harder. And then this boss fight wouldn't be so obnoxious, but no, it's just as obnoxious as it really seems. Oh, I wish the camera wasn't so fucking close. could have swore I just saw that pillar move, like an inch. Why does he have a green tint to him? Like, he just looks green. Or blue. I don't know. Might be the background? I don't know. It just looks green. Oh, fuck me. Oh, now stuff wants to spawn, even though that's not a good one. Right? That's not a good one, right? I don't think it was. Pretty sure that was a mushroom. Don't want this crap. Oh my lord, that wasn't even there anymore. That wasn't even there anymore. Now the angle is fucking. Bullshit. Even when it's like done, it just bullshits you. No more bullshit. No more bullshit. Please. Zelda Ex Machina.
Oh yeah.
Jarvis. Oh, I just made it just barely over. I think that's an A. I think I thought an A was 100 million. Just barely made it over. How long was that? Oh, it's not terrible. Much longer than it's not much longer than the previous video. Previous one was 1:30. Oh, wait, no, it's 2 hours. Well, it's an extra 30 minutes, extra 40 minutes. See, that's exactly what I was gonna, like, when I wanted to originally end the video as, or the stream right there, it would have been an extra 1:30, and then it would have just been 40 minutes, to, and I just kind of decided not to. It's just, that's just kind of dumb for me. It's no reason to do that. This song is just awesome, though. I love it. Back then, as a kid, I recorded this on the old Motorola Razr, and they recorded pretty well if you know what you're doing. And so it was like really clear, and I used that as my ringtone. It was awesome. Back when you could, you know, use recorded audio as your soundtrack. Now you can't even do shit. You have to buy ringtones. So dumb. I don't know if Android can do that. I don't know. Maybe it can. I just haven't looked. But not like I care. Most people kind of don't care anymore. Which is probably why I really bothered. I just barely had enough. Holy crap. Let me actually look that up real quick. Oh, there's an S rank with 130 million. Maybe someday I'll have that. Oh, what is S rank then? What does this ring? I'll look at that in a moment right here. But, movie. I remember that when that was an actual thing. Now there's Hidden Mansion, which I don't quite remember what Hidden Mansion was. Oh no, I had 1 million over it. First ghost you ever. Back then, it's like a rumor that you can. This is the only thing that is just. There's no way to get to the other rooms. There's literally no way to get to the other rooms. Even though you're in one of the things right now. Anyways, I'm gonna end it there. Luigi's Mansion, at least this run is over. I might do Hidden Mansion, I don't know. What does Hidden Mansion do, anyways? Let's. I don't know. Anyways. I'm done. Bye.